The Houston 15-point lead's been trimmed. Here come the